Hey guys, it's your boy, Haku10, with a new video. This is Mountain Blade. I know I haven't recorded in a pretty long while, but I'm excited to get back. I finally had some free time. Let's start. Taking a bit, but that's okay. So this mod, it's a mod, yep. Welcome to the land of Perisno, where elves and giants roam in the mighty moors and forests, where dwarves craft great works and men form mighty empires. Dragon lurks in the dark abodes of stories old, with vast exotic lands abound. There are many powerful kingdoms and empires waging war for control of land, while smaller groups and factions stake their own claims in rivalries, sowing havoc and destruction in their wake upon the populace. You have risen to rise into greatness and to find your destiny. Enter adventure into the world of Perisno. So this is like a slight fantasy mod. So Fog of War will make it so we can't see. We're gonna just... Ooh, this is cool. You're gonna be a man. Man. Ooh, this is pretty cool. I think. Be a human. History. Oh, so we get to see what we start off with. A land far from Perisno. We're just gonna go there. It's impoverished noble. We enjoyed riding. An army recruit. We need something like, yeah, that's pretty dank. If you know what I mean. Born years ago in a land far away, your father was an impoverished noble. You came into the world a son of declining nobility, only the house which they lived. Despite your family's hardships, they afforded you a good education and trained you from childhood for the rigors of aristocracy and life at the court. You started to learn about the world almost as soon as you could walk and talk. As a boy, you particularly enjoyed riding. There was nothing you loved as much as the speed and wind blowing around you. Even that wasn't it. Despite multiple traumas you got, you kept teaching your horse new tricks and later showed them to the astonished public. Oops. Then as an adult, you became a bounty hunter. It became both your work and hobby. First of all, you liked capturing criminals and locking them up in prisons. At the same time, your good tracking skill got a lot of money for it. Of difficult bounties. But soon everything changed and you decided to strike out on your own as an adventurer. What made you make this decision was personal revenge. Only you know exactly what caused you to give up your old life and become an adventurer. So, it was not a difficult choice to leave. With the rage burning brightly in your heart, you want vengeance. You want justice. What was done to you cannot be undone, and these debts can only be paid in blood. As a nobleman, you might find that you are able to make your place among Perisno's great royal lords relatively quickly. I want to see these are pretty cool. Okay. Become an adventurer and ride to your destiny. Ooh. So, we get to pick a banner. I'm down for something reddish. That looks pretty cool. It's like the insignia. We're gonna allow me to quit without saving. And what is gonna be our name? We are going to start as Haku. So we got great strength, but we need to improve everything else. Need some of that iron flesh. Make sure we get prisoner management, e-ship, trade, excuse me, looting, foraging, that's a new thing. So you get free food, basically. Trainer. Platoon to power draw. And... shield. Probably want that. We're gonna just pop all these points into one-handed. And then... archery. See how we look. Ooh, so we have a club. I kinda like that. I mean, it's the starting person. I don't wanna mess it up though. Let's go for some little beard. Okay, so I don't really know what these are, so I'm gonna pick the top one. Approach the town. Wait, what? We don't have to do the quest in the beginning? We're gonna see. Ooh. Who are you? Oops. God, just quickly. Find my controls. There we go. Hello, I am Haku. Who are the Adventurers Guild? I'm glad you asked. We are a group of men and women dedicated to beginning adventure. Okay. So he's a task guy. Goodbye for now. I'm not ready to do anything. Hello. You look pretty cool. I want that helmet. Give me it. Aw. Okay, so what do we have? Ooh, we can get a helmet like that. What? Oh. Have. Three, ten. Ooh, we can get that. Yay. I got a helmet I like. We look pretty good. Okay, welcome. What shall we do first? We have horse, right? Good. Good job. Deer herd. Several Drahar and mercenary shadow guys find employers. They went rogue, basically. Oh. Hope we're not near them. Oh, we can go, but we don't have any money because we spent it all on that helmet. Mercenary captain. Do you need help with something? Busy right now. I don't think I can do that, bro. Ransom broker. Anyone helpful? Book merchant. Hello, boy. Yeah, we don't have enough. Yeah. Let's see. two-handed. We don't have enough for that. What else? Okay, we need to get a little fighting. Where are you? I don't think I'm ready to take on those guys. Okay, let's look at the map. It's a pretty cool map. It's a pretty big map. Let's go up to Galwi. Yachimochi. Jesus. I don't, that guy doesn't sound like a good guy. Cause he's gonna kill everyone. Hello? Ooh. You look cool. I can't afford you though. Probably. Hello, criminals. Let's see if this guy has anything for me. I'm Haku, at your service. They say you're our most valiant warrior. Thanks, bro. No. Tasks. Edwin Castle. Notes. Edwin Castle. Ooh, hello.
You better not be a manhunter.
Oops. I need my shield. Sorry, guys. Get the shield. Hello, boys. Come to Papa. Guys, just go bashed in. Okay, so I'm gonna use my speed to my advantage. I'm just gonna shield up. Uh-huh. That's what I'm talking about. Not quite enough damage. Goodbye. Goodbye. Run. Run for your life. Yes! We have killed them all! All to our thanks for our great helmet that we spent too much money on. That looks pretty cool on our shield. Glory-seeking man. Welcome to the party. Leather vest, 1810. Aww. On to Anduin Castle. I have to find that again.
My men would like a word with you about your belongings.
I can part with that. B- please no, Bo. Come on, come on. Be nice. Enduin Castle, hello? So we have the white guy Enduin us. That would explain why we're going to Enduin Castle. Hello? Mr. Enduendus? Enduinus? We good. Might as well go. Get some... Ooh! That's cool. I'm gonna ask this dude where Enduinus is. Ask you something, location of someone. Oh wow, this guy's helpful. Thanks, bro. Let's count Dryland. Ask you something, location. Oh my god. Come on. Come on, man. War prisoner and slave prisoner. I'm gonna go. Whoa. How do we get that guy? So this is the place where we're in. But we have to look for slaves. Oh, these guys are elves. Pretty cool. Valahir clan. These guys are dwarves. Obviously, they're mad short. Slaves. What the heck are these guys? I want a friggin' bear. I want that. That's gonna be a goal of the series. Guys, get a bear. That'd be awesome. What? No, no, no. They're running from 12 dudes. Let's do it. War prisoner. Luck has run out. Wretch, prepare to die. Hello, dude. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go and take care of all these guys. Give them a good whack on the head. Horsey, you'll soon be obsolete. I will have a bear. He may be slower, but way cooler. Oh. Hello? Is anyone home? Oh no. We have horses. It's okay. Whoa, they have horses. They have horses. We're good. 100 damage. That's a lot of damage. Run. Run, horsey. Yes. Oh no. Okay, take it easy. Oh no, I missed. 9 damage, that's better than... Oh no. may need some serious medical attention after this fight.
Yes! Level 2!
Okay, normal horsey. Strength. I run. Iron flesh. Do. No. Click!
Yes. More stats.
Oh no, there's another horsey. Ah, we ran over him. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay, keep calm. Carry on. Okay. One archer guy down. Okay. It's okay. Whoa. You almost hit a tree. Run, run away. Okay. Oh no. Okay, we have a guy coming in. Extremely cautious. Okay. Oh! Stop shooting my freaking horsey! I'm gonna report you. Okay. Down. Down. Good job. Good job, friend. Gonna. Yep! Oh. Not like this. Okay. Careful. Maybe Asata. Oh no, oh no, oh no. That's not good, that's not good. Whoa, I almost hit that. Okay. Right.
Yes.
I'll drink from their skulls. Yes. Mm-hmm. No, 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 no.
Yes. We have conquered them all. Yes. Yes.
These guys are. Bandit armor 3413. Yes. Kite shield. We shall conquer them all. Okay. Five. Five.
there. Okay. We can do this again. And why is first aid? H. Okay, we can separate ourselves from. Oh, more careful. Okay, just need to be more careful. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. Yes. Oh no. It's not okay. Oh. It's okay because our weapon is so much faster than all of these dudes. Okay. Don't get overconfident. Oh no. Oh. Mount risk. Okay. Got this. Okay. Two left. Ah. Oh no. Receive 8 damage.
Okay. Yes. Yes. We have done it for the second time. We have managed. Oh, horsey, I don't have a horse anymore. It's a unicorn. Get rid of this. Oh. 34, I have that same thing. Ooh, two-handed sword. Get rid of those. I'm just gonna put all these. Okay, guys. We're gonna have to end this episode off here. Hope you enjoyed the first episode of Saga of Haku. Bye.